But they're all subject to the same force that holds the Earth in place. Gravity. Imagine a world double the size of Earth, with twice as much gravity. This is Atlas. How would life adapt on such a world? Gravity pulls vegetation to the planet's surface. And yet, seeds can float in the sky. That's because gravity here is so strong. Air molecules are densely packed together, creating a thick, buoyant atmosphere for seeds to drift through. And where there are seeds, there are sky grazers. Giant herbivores with six wings to ride on the dense pillow of air. Because of the extra gravity, they weigh twice as much as they would on Earth. But they don't fall from the sky. The atmosphere is thick enough to keep them airborne.